Nice to be back in Edmonton. We have a new album out. It's called Half Alive. We're going to be doing songs from that album for you tonight. We got five new studio tracks on it and live cuts that go back over the last 9 years. We first played Edmonton many, many years ago, about 1979, at a place called Beverly Crest. Anybody ever see us there? And we played the Highwayman Convention in South, Thunderdome, played a lot of places. And it's nice to see some familiar faces out here tonight. This next song is the first single from a new album. It's called Same Room. Just for you.
Thank you.
tour 7 nights ago. This is our 7th one-nighter in a row. We drove out of Toronto on Thursday morning and flew out of Toronto International Airport to Saskatoon. We picked up our gear, and then we drove 6 hours to Brandon and played that night. And then we played the next day in Winnipeg. And then on the Saturday, we were in Prince Albert, Saskatchewan. That was a 10-hour drive. Next day we drove 8 hours to Whitecourt. That was Sunday night. Monday we're in Calgary. Tuesday we're in Red Deer. Last night, or no, I'm missing a place. What did I miss?
Red Deer, Calgary.
And tonight we're in Edmonton. Songs. These are going to be on our next album. Our next album will probably be out next year when we have our 25th anniversary party. 25 years to the band next year. This is for all you people out there that at one time or another during your lifetime you might have looked at a member of the opposite sex and thought to yourself, boy, would I ever like to see that person naked.